Hey guys, my name is Jason with Mount Baker Mining and Metals, and today I wanted to give you a walkthrough of our 8x12 gasoline jaw crusher on a trailer. And we're going to talk about how to set it up, how to run it, and then we'll run some stuff and show you how it works. So the first step in setting this thing up is you got to get these trailer jacks down to get the jaw crusher off the springs and the tires so you have a little bit more stability. So what you got to do is you got to lower this jack stand first to drop the front end and raise the back end. We'll put the trailer jacks down on the back end, then we'll raise the front end and put the trailer jacks down on the front end, and that way you're off the springs from the trailer and you're all stable. So this is one of the jack stands in the back, and it's held in place by this D-ring. And this drops down. And you put the ring back in with the pin. Held in place in the back. Now you can tighten up these four bolts, which takes the slop out of the jack stand when you're operating. And then there's a jam nut on each one that you can tighten up so it doesn't come loose when you're operating. So now we've put the two jack stands down in the back to support the back of the trailer. I've loosened the ones in the front, and now we can jack the front end of the trailer up and line up the holes for the pins for the two front jack stands. Now the holes are lined up. Put the pin back in. The wheels are completely free of the ground. So now I'm going to tighten up the bolts, take the weight off the tongue stand here, and we'll have the trailer fully supported on just these four jack stands. So the RPM for this jaw crusher should be right around 300 RPM, and that's about five moves of the jaw per second. And you can actually hear that with your ear. And so when I'm operating it, you'll be able to hear the same sound that it should be operating at. And the reason I say that is because a lot of our customers buy jaw crushers with no motor on them and then want to put their own motor on. And so we govern ours to run at 300 RPM, but if you're going to build your own, 300 RPM is right about the optimum operating speed for the jaw crusher. So this jaw crusher is run by a 21 horse Honda gasoline engine. And to start it, it's real easy. You have the choke and you have the throttle. So you pull the choke out, turn the key to start. Thank you. So thanks for watching our video on how to set up and operate an 8x12 jaw crusher on a trailer. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you have any questions or comments, please give us a call or email, all of which is in the description below. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next video.